You know, with me, I was lucky and cursed at the same time because I was always from young getting into trouble. Always got into fights, I don't know. So when I first, even in South Africa, I always getting into fights and everything. I think I just like fighting.
What was university like for you?
I just didn't see myself getting through it. So I ended up dropping out of the last year and just continue on with boxing.